Chicago tourist attractions. Now, as you know, this city has many, many wonderful places to visit and things to do.
Very many popular attractions.
This would be a compilation, Paul, of the top 10 least popular.
These are the ones that nobody wants.
Exactly, where the attendance would be the lowest, perhaps.
I see. As opposed to the ones that people love to go and
see. Exactly. This would be the opposite end of the scale.
Okay.
Least popular Chicago attractions. Here we go, number 10. It's the Sears Tower Sidewalk Spit Target.
Yeah, see.
Number 9, stuff stuck to the bottom of the seats at Wrigley Field Museum. See, I wasn't going to... Number 8, a shop where Bryant bought his first suit. Number 7, you give Don Zimmer a sponge bath. Now, who in their right mind... Number 6, a Museum of Science and Industry exhibit, The Visible Ebert. Number 5, Jane Byrne's Jell-O Wrestling Arena. No. Number 4, the Harry Carey Dance Troupe. Number 3, Mike Ditka's Hall of Groin Pulls. No. You don't wanna. One more night. I'm alerting the band that we have one more night. Number 2, Six Flags Over Wacker. No, that's... And the number 1 least popular Chicago tourist attraction, it's the Grand Old Opry.